Some of the events you're about to see are hazardous. They are performed by experts. We urge you not to attempt to duplicate them. From North and South America, Western Europe, Scandinavia, Asia, and the South Pacific, the spectacular world of Guinness Records. Featuring amazing feats, facts, and phenomena. Astonishing acts of courage. Exhilarating examples of skill, danger, and daring. Tonight, from the awesome Alps, a breathtaking wire walk. Head to toe bees, the most perfect female body in the world, and much more. And now, your host, David Frost.
Hello, and welcome to the spectacular world of Guinness Records. We begin today's show on Germany's highest peak, the 9,000-foot Zugspitze, where an audacious American is about to embark on a literally breathtaking journey. Well, that's about all we have time for this week, but before we go, there is just time to tell you that, according to the Guinness Book, in Colombo, Sri Lanka, in June 1981, Kapil Kumarasinghe talked non-stop for 159 hours in a lecture on Buddhist culture. The lecturer then lost his temper and threw him out of the class. Until next week, goodbye for now.
Next week, Motorcycle Madness, as a daredevil duo go for a distance record. Super Strength and Frenzy Feet meet gallons of grapes, the world's largest pepperoni pizza, and much more.